Hello guys and welcome to Python Programming Tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about the membership operator and Boolean operators in Python programming language. First we'll discuss about the membership operators. There are two membership operators, in and not in. These membership operators are used to check whether the given element is member of the group of element or not. Okay, we'll take some examples so we'll understand better. I'll take one element, that is 5. And I'll use membership operator in. Now we need to check whether 5 is present in the group of element or not. Here I'll use list. List is one of the fundamental concepts in Python programming language. List is nothing but this is the group of some element. Okay. And I'll type 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now we are checking whether 5 is present in this group of element or not. So I'll press enter and we can see true because 5 is present here. So we are getting answer as true. Not in is exactly opposite to the in. That means it will check whether the element is present in the group or not. If it is present, then it will give answer as false. If it is not present, then it will give answer as true. We'll take same example 5. And I'll use not in and I'll use list 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and I'll press enter. So we can see false because 5 is present here, so it will give answer as false. Okay, this is about the membership operator. Next we'll move to the Boolean operators. There are 3, and, or, not. Here AND OR is used to combine the two or more statement. For example, 5 is less than 6 and 4 is equal to 4. Here we can see two statement. We are combining this statement using Boolean operator AND, and I'll press enter. We can see the answer as true. In the case of AND, if both the condition are true, then only it will give the answer as true. If any one of the condition is false, then it will give answer as false. For example, 5 is greater than 6 and 5 is equal to 5. It will give the answer as false. Even though this condition is true, here this condition is false, so it will give the answer as false. Here it will check first condition, that is 5 is greater than 6. This is false, so it won't check for the next condition. It will immediately give the answer as false because in AND, if any one of the condition is false, then the answer is false. Because of this feature, it is also called as short circuit evaluation or lazy evaluation. Okay, this is about the AND. Next we'll discuss about the OR. OR is also used for combining two or more statements. But in the case of OR, if any one of the condition is true, then the answer is true. OR. Here we can see 5 less than 6 or 5 is equal to 5. Answer is true because here both the conditions are true. And next example is 6 is greater than 7 or 6 is equal to 6. The answer is true because even though 6 is greater than 7, this condition is false. This condition is true here, so it will give the answer as true. As I said, in the OR, if any one of the condition is true, then the answer is true. In OR also, first it will check the first condition. If it is true, then it won't check for the next condition. Directly it will give the answer as true. So this is also called as lazy evaluation or short circuit evaluation. Okay, this is about the OR. Next, the third operator is NOT. NOT is used to reverse the answer. For example, 10 is greater than 5. Yes, it is true, right? So we are getting answer as true. If you want to reverse this answer, then we can use NOT. The answer is false. Okay, this is about the Boolean and membership operators in Python programming language. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.